2 on 2.
I guess I'll commentate while you're fixing everything. Marco64 versus Ryan Ford. Ryan Ford obviously being a boss, Marco as a sheep. Unfortunately for Marco, or Ryan, he got let go of ledge too early. This is a small conversion over there, but still gets him off stage, and that's going to be first stock in favor of Ryan Ford. Ryan Ford's being a huge favor here, but let's see what Marco can do to it.
Okay, I'm back. So this matchup, you know, very clearly goes to this matchup clearly goes to Fox.
Yes.
But you know,
Fox's punishes are so much easier to get, so much easier to confirm off of.
Yeah.
But if Marco can make his punishes super clean, then the matchup's not that bad.
Yeah, and here Nidos especially helps even it out a little bit.
Yeah.
And if you make sure that his punishes are all solid and that he doesn't you know, that he gets the most out of his neutral game, then shouldn't be too bad.
Yeah. Playing the neutral as sheep against Fox, as a sheep maid myself, sometimes it can be ridiculously hard. Because, like, when Fox is out of crouch camps and percent, sheep has a lot to do.
Right.
Like, you can just hit Fox off the stage. That was a cool up smash.
Catches it with an up smash.
But hashtag's like way on the other side. But as I was saying,
I like the up tilts.
As I was saying, it's about how sheep gets Fox out of crouch counter percent and how efficiently sheep's able to do it.
Exactly, because for the first like 30 or so percent, there's not much that the sheep can do.
Yeah, like, you have to get through like 45% where you're only really safe, or like, your best thing is
needle paper.
Like, you have needle, you have space back air, but like, full needle storm gets punished at 0% from halfway across the line.
I hate this matchup.
Kind of absurd. But Ryan Ford going to take game one, though. And this is not easy.
Yeah, let's check the bracket.
I believe this is the winner's semifinal.
This is winner's semis.
I don't know how to type. Winner's semifinal.
Still best three.
No clue. But we'll ask someone when
they're on Twitter. Okay, well, we're on Battlefield.
Oh, nice read over there.
I'm getting that a lot.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, this is up the dash dance.
Ryan Ford, obviously super good. Couldn't control really hard. It's like, even when Marco gets his hits, it still looks like Ryan is holding it.
Yeah.
Let's see. Ryan's now at a 1000%. So
that's why you see him going for Marco going for like dash attacks.
More aggressive options now. Something you can't really do normally.
Yeah, certainly not in the beginning.
Oh, he has the SDI there.
Yeah, he does.
Unfortunately he doesn't get the reverse there. Up throw up air, another SDI from Marco on point right now. But that anti-air is a really good shot. Sheik unfortunately dies super early in this matchup.
Yep.
But he gets him off stage. Unfortunately doesn't get the edge guard there, just gets stuck by the firebox.
Yeah, that's the other thing, that even though Sheik can cover pretty much all of Fox's options, it's you have to basically read which option they're gonna take.
Fox and even like Falco, when they hit that up B button at the right place, and if you can't hit them straight from the stage, it's a huge mix-up.
Exactly. And
Ryan's just gonna
with the four star.
They're still sitting down, so I'm gonna change this to a best of five.
Yep. So where do you like to go? I'm switching to Doc.
I feel like in Sheep, Fox, Battlefield, and Fountain are the best stages.
Yeah, I agree. That's where I usually go as well.
Yeah, but
Juno isn't too bad sometimes.
It depends on how good the Foxes are using the space.
Yeah.
Because, really, if he's a shameless person, he'll just laser camp you.
Exactly.
And you don't have much answers for that, but Marco 64 going ahead switching to Dr. Mario on FD.
He immediately got shine spikes.
Probably for chain grabs.
Exactly.
Only dealt 15% on his first stock though. But a lot of drills from Ryan there. Gets another shine. This is the up smash. Oh, no follow up there on the tech chase. He's just getting nared across the stage. Up air. 105% for him, for Marco. Ryan two blazers.
Doesn't get the back air. Wow, catches him with that juicy up air. And we got a two stock lead now. Ryan only at 50%.
Yeah. Oh, is he going off stage? They're laughing while they're playing though. That's good. Having fun in a video game. Who would have thought?
What a ridiculous notion.
Having fun in a competitive video game.
Made for children.
Yeah, unheard of. Just nearing these pills.
As Daddy Sakurai intended. Doesn't get the follow up after that up smash if he was.
Jab, jab, F, tilt, up smash. Ryan Ford with his Build-A-Bear right now.
We might be looking at another 4 star.
I mean, I don't know. Ryan Ford's pretty good.
Are you sure?
And that's another 4 stock there for Ryan.
Yep.
Asserting his dominance over the UTSC scene, even though Marco doesn't go to UTSC.